I never felt part of that in thing. I was a part of it, apart from it, as opposed to a part of it. The success that I had, and I was on The Tonight Show and, you know, did a whole bunch of stuff, I was miserable. That was the most miserable time of my life. It was horrible. There are some people, unlike me, who have the smarts to know how to cut into it.
Give me a clue as to where I am at.
I have sort of a self-destructive thing too, you know, against fame. Every time it appears, I try to get away from it.
I'm dazed and confused, hanging on by a thread. I'm being abused, I've been better off dead than I can't stand this tease, and I'm starting to crack. You're out to get me, you're on the right track.
I've done a lot of work with some big celebrities, and what I've learned is that none of them are happy. You know, they're miserable, and I know that feeling. You're constantly trying to hold on to this. You know, what you got.